I see patients with multiple different types of epilepsy. I am also the director of the electroencephalography lab. Electroencephalography, or EEG for short, is a technology that allows us to record, amplify, and interpret brain waves in a way that we can analyze them and understand what is happening to the brain at any given time. And it is very helpful in the study of patients with epilepsy. Usually when they come to me, things are not well, they're having seizures, they're having side effects of medications, they're having bad days or seizure days. And we get to work together, sometimes with minor adjustments, sometimes with major changes like epilepsy surgery, drastic diet changes, changes of medications or medication titration. We get to change those bad days or seizure days into good days and productive days. And I also get to be there for my patients and with my patients on their good days, the day they can return to driving, the day they can return to school or to work or to do the things they like to do. I like to say to my patients, and it is the philosophy of my team as a whole, that we work not only to control seizures, but to be able to enable our patients and to facilitate and help them to achieve whatever life goals they have. Any given day, about half or two-thirds of my patients are Hispanic patients and Hispanic families, and I am very fortunate to be able to provide care to them with a whole team that is all fluent Spanish-speaking.